My name is Velvet Purcell. I'm 30 years old. I'm from Long Island, New York.
Hi.
Velvet?
Yes.
Barbara, very nice to meet you.
Today I brought my mom, Teresa Purcell. I brought my aunt, Terry Mickle, and two of my best friends, Tiffany Parker and Angie Miles. I'm getting married in 3 months, which means it's crunch time. I'm feeling it. I'm feeling the heat.
Any price point that you're looking to stay under?
As close to the zero as we can get. You see how that's right around there.
Okay.
This whole wedding has been literally done by bargaining, bartering, and coupons. So, of course, I need vows. I need that deep discount. We're going to try to say 1,000, yeah, and down on that scale.
Okay. What type of styles are you thinking of?
I love lace dresses. I think that is totally the look that I'm going for. My aunt is a pattern maker in Manhattan. She picks these fufu princess dresses. Really?
I like this one. I want to pull this one. We don't find her a dress. I'm the one that's going to be making it. That's going to take a lot of time. Please, let's find the dress today.
Oh, man. Okay, no, I have to try this on. No, I have to try this on. Now I'm getting kind of excited.
Okay.
My fiance's name is Jakari Valdez. This was actually a matchmake gone right. I told him to have him come and swing by. And before he left, I was hitting him with pillows. He had me hysterical laughing, and the rest was history. I'm so happy to have him. I'm making a promise to my best friend forever. So, I mean, does it get any better than that?
Okay.
Ooh.
No, I'm sorry.
I like that it's that mermaid shape. I like the sleeves. I actually would prefer if it was more this way. But this has a little something, y'all.
This gown is by Manuel Moda. Mm-hmm. Retails originally for $4,200.
Mm-hmm.
We have it here for only $1,200.
Okay. We like $1,200, right?
I don't like the dress. It's the lace sleeve. No.
Velvet barely stepped out of the fitting room, and our mom and aunt already hate the dress. I'm gonna have my work cut out for me today, trying to please everyone.
Vel, it looks very matronly.
And it doesn't look very matronly.
Oh, don't
go there. No, it does not, Auntie.
Velvet really loved the Manuel Moda gown, but it was too small and needed major alterations. So I'm gonna bring in our seamstress, Anna Heat, to see if these alterations are even possible.
Can we get this morph off the shoulder like that?
You have to lose some of the lace.
And cut it here 3/4.
You're redesigning a dress. I'm in the business. You cannot. You're talking about a whole new dress.
I think that we need to find a dress in the price range that'll make an alterations to a dress that is totally different than what she wants.
Now, to change the whole look, it's gonna cost her how many dollars?
Maybe $400 or $500.
See, so please take this dress off.
Listen, I'm thick-skinned, so whatever. If I like it, I like it.
Velvet tried on a Manuel Moda gown that didn't fit perfectly, and her aunt really didn't like it. So I'm gonna put her in a Allure gown, and hopefully that will get a better reaction.
Ow. Ow.
I don't know.
Tiffany.
Well, let's just come on. Just come on.
I can picture myself walking down the aisle in this dress. I will rock it coming down the aisle in this dress.
I love this.
So this gown is by...
Oh, yeah, this is it, y'all.
Allure Bridals. Retails originally for $1,500.
And give us the whopping.
We have it here for
$750. I was in love with the dress to begin with. And then the fact that it was so reasonably priced, I mean, to me, it was a hands down yes.
I'm gonna grab a long veil for you.
Listen, this is fabulous, y'all. Ma, yes or no, and give me a number.
It's a 9.
9, Auntie?
A 6.
6?
I'm gonna say 6 as well.
I'm just not getting the response that I expected at all.
This might be pretty for the winter. It has a little... I wanted to put a veil on Velvet because I can tell that she was really liking this dress, and I was hoping that the veil would get the family on board.
Oh, yeah, this is awesome. So what do y'all think?
No.
To me, Velvet is not being reasonable.
Velvet really loved the first Allure gown that she tried on, but her family wanted her to try on some other styles before she made up her mind. So her aunt picked out a different Allure gown for her to try on.
I can't even believe that you're saying that you like this dress.
Okay, well, can you just come out so we can see it, please?
Look.
Come
on.
Velvet, stand over there.
No, we're gonna try this one on.
It's different. And you look so beautiful in this dress.
It's overwhelming her.
I don't know why I'm wearing this gown. It looks like lingerie.
Do you think that you like it as much as the one that you have?
Absolutely not.
Okay.
Ange, I'm just gonna let you see this because it's too small.
I love
That's
it.
That's pretty. Yeah. You don't wanna come out?
No.
You're killing me with not coming out, Val. I need to see it.
It's the most beautiful one
so far. I think it's
the
best one so far.
I'm feeling that a little better too. I'm sorry.
Me too.
We don't have a white panel that we can put. And they like, put a white back. We can do it.
I love that.
It don't matter, y'all. We need help.
Wait. No. But let me tell you. Let me see.
I don't think she's crazy. I do. That's the silhouette that I want to see when you're walking down the aisle.
And you didn't see that with the other tech?
No. It didn't have that same ba 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 boom.
Tiffany.
It didn't. I'm sorry.
That is not true.
Oh yeah.
This is it.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Come on, Val.
You don't like this?
No, I think the other dress, if y'all notice, the lace detailing is intricate. This kind of almost looks cheap from here up.
Oh, I disagree.
Well, I'm just telling you what I feel. I like the detail of the other lace.
Get a veil. Let's throw the veil on it.
Let's just do one little veil just to appease them.
I want to be appeased.
You don't love
I'm
it?
Just, I'm no. I
you don't love it. Okay.
When she says no, it's no.
So I decided to put Velvet back in the first Allure dress that she loves so much, but this time I added a belt and a veil to complete the look. Hopefully this will sway the family to show them that this is the perfect dress for her.
This is my dress again. Sorry, lady.
That's the same dress?
That's the same dress.
She's back to the Allure, so that is clearly the one.
Now, Velvet has created her own look to make this dress beautiful.
I'm sorry, y'all. This is it. This is it. I ain't trying on no more dresses. We out of here with this.
Everyone now is looking at this dress with whole new eyes. How quickly we change.
If you love it, then we love it.
Thank you.
I think that I found the gown.
What do you think?
That dress!